Hello everyone, this is Hiratmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, Link to the side quests The Giant of Ralis Pond and Zora Stone Monuments. Back at home in Hateno Village, Link also found the Zora Helm to complete his Zora gear outfit. Now let's head back up to the Akkala Ancient Tech Lab to get some more ancient arrows made. The Akkala Ancient Tech Lab. Hello, Cherry. Some more ancient arrows, please. Thank you. Now for some more questing. Let us start over here at the Outskirt Stable via the Rota Ooh Shrine. The Rota Ooh Shrine. The Outskirt Stable. Three Stamella Shrooms for Energizing Mushroom Skewers. Let's make some. And some more. And maybe another. How about we check around? Hello? Yeah. Kenny! Gear or main style, huh? Okay, Kenny. What's up, dog? Glendo! I've seen it. Oh, hello, Beetle. What have you got? Arrows. Hot-footed frogs. Restless crickets. Hearty lizards. Goodbye, Beetle. Hey, Trot. You sound tired. Sounds rough. Raw gourmet meat, huh? Side quest, a rare find. He wants raw gourmet meat. Raw gourmet meat. Interesting. You are? This place? So I can see. You're not wrong. Goodbye, Trot. So he's here. At the Outskirt Stable. Let's also talk to this gentleman.
Hi.
Tuffa. Pure white horse? Oh, really? Oh, really? Well, leave it to me, Tuffa. Register it at the stable. And bring it to him. Very elusive, yes. The Royal White Stallion. This is what we're going after. It'll be up around Safula Hill. Kind of a loner. All right, Tuffa. And that horse is very skittish. Hi, Tay. Is that your name? Hello, Embry. Mighty cooking pot. Okay, Mighty. Hello, Embry. Thank you, Embry. Will do, my friend. Hello again, buddy. Hello, Botrick. I've noticed. Maybe I'll buy. Well, there is a point to having a good supply of arrows. Thank you. See you, Baltrick. The kid is up. Hey, boy. What are you doing? Playing tag, huh? Well then, let's go find us a stallion. Oh my! Goodbye, Silver Bokoblin. I appreciate the goodies. You okay, Regan? Hasty milk. Thank you, Regan. You do that. Okay, buddy. Manhalla Bridge. Hello, Glendo. Well, we should be getting close. Safula Hill. And that white horse will be around here somewhere. Let us put on our stealth gear. And see if we can find it. And there it is. Be very, very quiet. And bring stamina restoratives. Need a stamina meal. And there you have it. What a lovely horse. Let's get our new friend to the stable. The Manhala Bridge. An Octorok. Thank you. Almost there, buddy. Hello again, Glendo. Hello, Embry. Yes, please. Look at this horse. Absolutely. Okay. Yes, please. All right, Embry. And I'll name the horse Silver.
Ah.
Yes, please. Sounds good. Thank you, Embry. Now to talk with Tofa. Hello. A surprise, huh? The royal family, saddle and bridle. Well, thank you. The royal saddle. And the royal bridle. The Royal White Stallion complete. Alrighty. Okay, Silver Buddy. Let's feed you. And get our bond up. Thank you. All full up.
Hey.
Line up. Okay, Embry. Let's check the affection now. Max Bond. Not right now, thank you. Goodbye, Embry. Alrighty. Let's see. The Royal White Stallion is complete. A rare find here at the Outskirt Stable from Trot. What do we have here? Rumor Mill, Volume 3. The Weird and Wonderful Spirit Koroks. Yep. Let's sit till morning. Then we'll go to the Tabantha Bridge Stable via the Shaloya Shrine. The Tabantha Bridge Stable. Some wood. Spicy peppers. A soldier's bow. And broadsword. Great fairy. Hello, Torun. So I see. How are you now? Yep, I know. Really? I have been up there. I'll do it. Wow, 500 rupees. Your life savings. You're so rich. A gift for the great fairy. Okay, then. Wild berries. Hello, Baddock. Your horse, right? Uh-huh. I figured. Hello, Giggle. Really? Watch us bluff. A mysterious-looking platform thingy. Uh-huh. Hello, Beetle. What have you got? Butterflies of three varieties. Goodbye, Beetle. Hello, Banshee. About the East. Ludfoe's Bog? You don't say. About the South. Oh, really? Mm-hmm. About the West.
Ah.
Yep, been there. Okay, Banshee. I'm fine. About the North? Konba, huh? Okay, Banshee. Show. Bunch of bugs, huh? Ina? Kenyo? Dobby? Very well, Torun. Might as well sit by the fire until noon. Raining. That's no fun, eh? Hello, Kenyo. The boom-bam ghost? What? You don't say. Anna? Maybe not. Hello, Sho. Oh, do they now? Me? Oh, okay. Well, good for you.
Oh.
All right, Torin.
Aye.
So I see. I'm fine. Goodbye. Well, let's go to Tabantha Tower. Let's see now. This is actually where we want to go. See, with the sun coming from this direction, the shadow would point here, right? Mm-hmm. That's right. And look. Looks kind of like Kotera's cocoon, right? Yes. This looks like the place. Mighty Thistle. So let's knock and say hi. Sure. Kesa, huh? It's always about money. 500 rupees, huh? Okay. Well then, here you go. Yep, here you go. Snatch? I know I am. Hello, Kesa. Oh, well, thank you. No, thank you. I'm on a quest. Sounds good, Kesa. Well then, enhance away. We can now enhance our clothing 2 levels. For appropriate clothing, Hylian trousers. We can go ahead and enhance these. Our Hylian trousers have been enhanced. A second level. Are you sure that's appropriate? Enhance away. We need shards of Farasha's horn to upgrade the champion's tunic. Zora armor. That requires Hyrule Bass. I see. The Ancient Kleros. Well, good to know. Maybe later, Kesa. You too.
Bye.
A gift for the Great Fairy updated. Time to return to Torun at the Devantha Bridge Stable. Mighty Thistle. Luminous Stone. More Luminous Stone. Well then, back to Shaloya Shrine. The Shaloya Shrine. The fellow here has a shrine quest. I will accept that one later. Hello again, Torun. Of course, my friend. Through an intermediary, forgetting something. Quest complete. I guess getting to see the fairy is the reward. Very well. Next, let's go to the Rito stable. Via the Divine Beast Valmetto. Hello, Valmetto. Cold up here. Well then, to the stable. Alrighty. Hello, Pomfos. I climbed it. No, I didn't. That's right. Okay, Pomfos. Hello again, Beetle. What have you got? Arrows, sunset fireflies, darners, tireless frogs. Goodbye, Beetle. See you soon. Hello, Ariane. Yes, I do. Okay, Ariane. Well, that's good. Hello, Cass. Likewise. Promise. Okay. Oh, not right now, thank you. Very well. Wood. Let's see. Rumor Mill, Volume 2. Hey, Tracy. The sword that seals the darkness. I believe I have that. You don't say. Only one star, huh? Has she seen this thing? Golly. Let's talk to Lester. Curry rice, huh? Goron spice. Sure thing. Goron spice for Lester. curry for what ails you. Time to find some Goron spice. Well then, one place to find it is in Goron City. So, to the Shamosa Shrine. Back on Death Mountain. Goron City. Ah, money. Hello, buddy. Yes, Goron Spice. Might as well take them all. Deal, Tanko. Alright then. Back to Rito Stable. Via Vamedo. From hot to cold. Well, not just hot, but fiery. Hello, Lester. I have your Goron spice. It's all yours. Sounds good, Lester. Purple rupee, worth 50. Thank you, Lester. Okay. Will do, Lester. Curry for what ails you complete. Alrighty. So, next time, we'll do some more questing in the Tabantha region. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.